Peter Antoinette and Ahmed Busnena want to make revolutionary products. Like thread that's stronger than steel, or smartphones that cost 10 bucks. And they want to make them with nanomaterials, so tiny you need a powerful microscope just to see them. Despite their tiny size, nanomaterials can be excellent conductors of electricity. And when you forge them together, can make sheets that are stronger than a speeding bullet. Peter's company, Nanocop, is reimagining the very fabric of everyday products.
How'd you like to replace chain with this?
While Ahmed and his team is designing a machine that can print electronic circuitry quickly and cheaply.
Our cost is a fraction of what it makes to produce a chip.
The device uses nanomaterials that self-assemble in a process Ahmed created in his lab. Finished circuits can be small and flexible, a necessity for today's ever-shrinking electronic devices. Back at Nanocomp, Peter's new materials are beginning to find markets in aircraft flooring, bulletproof vests, and satellite shields. While Ahmed's machine and the new products it can create are just coming out of the starting gate.
So to bring technologies from the bench-type experiments to this was a big leap for us.
He knows the road to market-ready nanoproducts is never easy, and he will need investors to believe in his vision.
But without capital, without funding, doesn't matter.
Peter Antoinette and Ahmed Busnena, two visionaries taking nanotechnology from lab bench to factory floor. Will their products ultimately achieve commercial success? And will their pioneering efforts help America launch a new age in nanomanufacturing? Watch from lab to fab, pioneers in nanomanufacturing.